And this outstanding field underway. And in the black and the white in lane four, that's Mauldin, the national leader in this event. He's run very near the meet record of 46.22. He's run 46.49. Will that decades-old record fall tonight? Payton Mauldin, indoor 600 national champ. Ran on Dordt, winning 4x4 national champ status. Payton Mauldin, the senior from Dordt.
Or the boys are.